gang, we gang gang, it's a gang thing, and I'm back with another freaking badass banger. Okay, so in this video, as y'all can already tell by the title, I'm going to be doing my morning facial routine. Normally, I don't do it in the morning. Normally, I do it like in the afternoon when I take a shower, and I do it while I'm in the shower. And excuse my hair, y'all, I gotta wash my hair too. I don't really got no shampoo. But yeah, so I'm gonna be doing my facial routine. I'm also gonna be brushing my teeth and all of that. The only thing that I don't have right now is the tongue scraper because I need a new one. So I'm not gonna hold y'all. Make sure y'all stop what y'all doing. Make sure y'all like this video. Make sure y'all comment down below what content y'all wanna see from me. Make sure you subscribed if you haven't subscribed already. What are you doing? What do we always say? If you're not watching me, then what? Your eyes are closed. Period. So yeah, y'all, normally I use charcoal toothpaste, but I don't have any more of that either. Like, this is like a ghetto morning facial routine. So right now, we're gonna use the other Colgate. But yeah, let's get into the video. Now, normally I floss my teeth twice. I do it before I brush my teeth and then afterwards. And I already wet my toothbrush. Okay, y'all, so it wasn't really that much in my teeth, thank God. But that's because I always clean my teeth and stuff. Okay, guys, so I'm finally done with my teeth. Now, before I get into the video, I do want to say that a lot of this video is probably going to be in like ASMR or voiceover, depending on how I edit it. But I wanted to stop and take the time before we get to that part to show y'all the things that I have and how my journey has been with me getting my face back together, y'all. Because y'all know my face used to get so many bumps, so many dark spots under my eyes, all of that. So in this bag, I showed y'all previously all of the facial things that I was using. And y'all, I was so heartbroken when I found out that my mom dropped my favorite hydrating oil with the hyaluronic acid in it. It's similar to the one that I'm gonna show y'all. She dropped it in here one day. She knocked it over and the glass broke and I was so upset. She kept telling me that she broke it. But I didn't know what she was talking about until she actually showed it to me. She kept saying it was my hair oil. And I'm like, I don't have no hair oil in the glass except for my kaleidoscope. But y'all, it was my favorite one. If y'all know, y'all know, it was the Milani one. I'm gonna try to find a picture and put it like right here of the one that I had. But I do have another whole new brand of stuff that I use, y'all. And it works so good. And y'all would be surprised of where I got it from compared to how good it works. So previously I showed y'all what was in this bag. This was a lot of Neutrogena products that were given to me. So I have like the retinol serum, which these are the little beads that I showed y'all before. This is the regenerating cream. I don't use these products anymore for real. Then I also would use the L'Oreal daytime and nighttime serum. These products did nothing for my skin, y'all. Especially these really did nothing for my skin. Neutrogena kind of did. The Estee Lauder is definitely good. This one is the youth powder, and then this one is the night repair. All right, so yeah, these are the old products that I was using. So now we're gonna get to the new products that I use. We're gonna put these back in the stash, and I'm probably not gonna use these anytime soon because y'all, when I tell y'all I found the golden ticket, I found the golden ticket. One second. I also have a bottle of Proactive, and I don't use that for it anymore, even though Proactive works really, really good. I don't use it anymore. So here's what I got so far. So the new things that I use that really help with my face and my skin, even when I use these products solely alone, they still work good. So of course y'all know I always use the Oxy Advanced Care. This right here is godly. I have like four of them in here. As y'all can see, it's one in the shower right there. This one, and then I got another one in the other bathroom too. I also went and got the Oxy pads. These are good. These are the retexturizing cleaning pads, but y'all, they are strong. So be very, very careful. They smell and feel just like alcohol. So sometimes I use them straight like this, and then sometimes
I use my witch hazel with it. So these pads are super, super thin, but you can put like two or three of them together if you want to. I don't. Sometimes I do put two together, sometimes I don't. But these two products alone are good. Even if you only have these two and you have the same type of skin like me, they work good. The type of skin that I have is bipolar. It depends on the seasons whether my skin is super dry or super oily. In the winter, my skin is super, super dry. In the spring and warmer months, my skin is super, super oily. So besides these two products, I use the witch hazel. As y'all can see, it's almost gone. I also use this facial little scrubber. I went and got some more pads. These are the dry ones compared to the oxy ones, but the new products that I have, y'all, are from the brand Levitate. Okay, when I tell y'all this brand Levitate is everything, I'm about to show y'all everything that I got from this brand, y'all. And when I say it works so good for it to be from where I got it from, which I'm gonna tell y'all, but here it is right here. So as you can see, this is the brand right here. I have everything from their brand, y'all, like everything. I think I'm only missing like one or two products from their brand, but it's fine, it's fine. So I have, this box was the vitamin C serum, the eye cream, and the day cream. So the serum is in a little packet, and I keep it in here so it doesn't spill out because it's not a lot of it in there. I use it a lot. This is the eye cream, y'all, and it works really, really well. As y'all can tell, like, the dark spots under my eyes are going away. They also put like a little card in here, which I love. I have these two. This is the hydrating cleanser, y'all, and I got these from Family Dollar, okay? Family Dollar. If you know, you fucking know. Because I did not think these was gonna work that good. So this is the hydrating cleanser. This is the exfoliator. I use this one the most. It's almost gone. So this one is the exfoliator. I also have a day cream. I have two day creams. So I have this day cream, and then I got a bigger one. Where's my big one? This one is my daughter's, y'all. But I got a bigger one. Hold on, let me go find my bigger one. Okay, y'all, for some reason, I can't find my big day cream. But just know I have a bigger one like this. This one is my daughter's, but I'm just gonna use this one for now. I also forgot to tell y'all that I did get some of these. I think I've been showing y'all these. I don't really have to use them as much because, like I said, my face do not break out for real. I also have the night cream. This is awesome. I love it. I swear by it. And then I have the hyaluronic acid and B5 serum, the hydrating serum as well. So we're gonna get right into the video. I just wanted to show y'all them products because they came from Family Dollar, y'all, and they are the truth. They work like no other. So if y'all ever go into Family Dollar, get this. And what I like about it is because it's so rare and a lot of people don't buy it, I didn't want to tell y'all. I was gonna gatekeep and not tell y'all where it came from. Anyways, they don't put a lot of them on the shelf. They put like maybe one or two of each on the shelf, so that way they'll always keep the product, and I guess they're trying to see how good it sells. I don't know, but when I go in there, they literally only be having like one or two on the shelf, no matter which Family Dollar I go in. But yeah, I'm not gonna hold y'all, I'm not gonna talk y'all to death anymore. We're just gonna get straight into the video. I'm about to start my facial cleansing. This part will probably be in voiceover or ASMR. 1 second, y'all, here we go. So as I went to go look for my scarf, I did find my day cream. So this one is mine, and this one is my daughter's. It's two different colors, but this one is mine. This is my day cream. I really, really want like one of those cute little headbands that everybody be wearing when they be doing their little facial routine, but I don't have one. So for now, we're just gonna use this raggedy scarf that I have. So y'all, while we let this settle in, I just wanted to talk to y'all. Excuse my knockers, number one, but I just wanted to talk to y'all. So lately, I've been into like a lot of crime stuff. I've always been into like crime shows and stuff like that. But lately, I've been trying to like find little like slight crime shows that I like that are not too harsh, like on my brain. And y'all, I did not know that Only Murders in the Building was that freaking good. Like, I kept seeing the commercial and stuff and the trailers on YouTube. And I loved the trailers that I saw, but I never took the time to look at it or watch the show. Y'all, if y'all haven't watched that yet, go watch it. It's good. The only reason I didn't think it was that good is because of who played in it. And I felt like, dang, they actually work good together. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you just look at some actors and be like, I don't know if I would like watching them act together. But y'all, if y'all ain't seen Only Murders in the Building, go watch it. Go scream it right now. I'm on the last episode of the first season. It's only like 10 episodes in each season. I cannot wait to watch this episode because y'all, it got real. And I'm so excited to see season two. So of course y'all know the three main characters is Selena Gomez, Martin Short, and Steve Martin. Steve Martin and Martin Short are two older guys. Of course, Selena Gomez is younger. So, but yeah, it's really, really good, y'all. And I'm about to get this stuff off my face because I can feel it like drying and making my face tight. So that's how I know when it's ready. But what I do is before I rinse it off, I take this brush, I wet it a little bit, and I kind of massage it in before I wash it off. So let's get back into the video, y'all. As y'all can see, when I tell y'all these products work wonders, y'all, I would not change my facial routine at all, y'all. I'm sticking with these products as long as I can till I find something else that's better. Right now, I don't have anything else that's topping it. But this concludes my video, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Love y'all. Make sure y'all stop what y'all doing. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see y'all in the next one, gang. Bye.